This difficult par 4 is the first in a series of holes that can make or break the score, featuring water as their main hazard. It is crucial to avoid the water on the left and drive into the centre of the fairway to set up a chance to reach the green in two shots. The green on two levels is well guarded by a narrow entrance and two lateral bunkers, with the top portion presenting a less sloping ground.